enough here to join us. He said, I'll only get up and play if you do the song with the fucking rude word in it. And we said, fuck, we're not a fucking scary fucking band.
I'm gonna
never even knew I was gonna have kids when I wrote this song. Swearing right there, ladies and gentlemen. Now, got one more song to go.